That tour was really interesting, don't you think?
A week has passed since Judge Maxwell.
Author of Myths or Reality, that website with articles about mystical events, right? Oh, I'm so glad to talk to you. You can call me Mrs. Crosby. Many tourists saw a mystical creature in a lake near our hotel. It seems to have attacked someone recently. This is all very unusual. Can you come by and investigate this, please?
Thank you. I recognized you from that photo on your website. Of course not. No, she never... Oh, yes. You can unpack your stuff in your... By the way, I'm... Well, I won't force you.
The owner of the Myths of Reality website? Looking. I saw it myself quite recently. So many footprints. It's a pity. Hey, did you get a flyer when you checked in? You can take... My camera! You found it! Luckily, it's what a waste. These photos aren't clear enough. There was too... You're such a good person. Not one clear picture. This is no good. Look, Nessie is here. This time I won't let her go. Will you help me? We've gotta follow her. But my boat is knocked into smithereens. Do you think we can fix the one over there?
Oh, no. No, no. Help!
Crossbur. My missus is obsessed with this creature, but I never believed in all that nonsense. I'll go dry my clothes. You guys can wait here for Nessie if you want, but she really doesn't like company. You'd better find some sort of hiding. All right. It won't be easy to spot her.
It's too bad I have to go now. My journey must...
Thank you.
know. I've been working on this puppet for so long. Oh, for the love of... Nessie is not real, all right?
Hey, look out!